Hi everyone, how are you doing? Martin here, 1 hour playthrough. Welcome back. And yeah, we start where we left off actually. And let's have a look on the map what we're going to do today. We're going to go to the vantage point. Last time we bought maps to show these areas on our map. And we're going to do the corruption site as well. And then we're going to do the hunting grounds. This will be really, really cool. So let's get right to it. We've got our trusty mount. Sometimes a little bit hard to steer when I set it to follow automatic the roads. Which works pretty good actually, I have to say. It's really nice. Alright, let's go over here. There we go. I'll show you in a second where over here is. This is the vantage point area.
Here, and I can look into the past with my focus.
Which is really, really neat. So it is the Air Combat Academy. So cool. And yeah, we have some corrupted beasties over here. Scrappers in this case. And let's see if we can snipe them off. Probably have to get them closer first, but let's see if I can. The sensor on their back, this is where you want to hit them. No.
The machine saw me.
I think that was a good one. Okay, let's go a little bit in the back so they can't see me. Because I don't want them to go into hiding. Alright. That's stupid. Come on, there we go. See where they run to. I think they go into hiding. This one remains there, that's perfect. Oh. That's nice. Bit of a lucky shot from that distance. But if they're running this wild, it's really hard to aim. So I think I'll go downstairs, but we have this guy just doing nothing. Cool. So that only needs one shot. The other one only needs one shot. Alright, they go into hiding now, so we're going to get them. And I want to make sure I can call my mount. If I need him to do some defending. And I have to say, you have this skill where you have basically unlimited amount. Wherever it is, you can call him. And
just stay out of their way.
It has been proven really to be really easy. Okay, I think they calmed down a wee little bit there. Ooh, can I get it? Oh no, it's the wrong arrow. Whew. Yeah, got him. Nice. Oh, he's limping. Alright. It's time to call in some reinforcements. I have no protection against corruption. No suit, whatever. We're going to have that. Separate suits. He's dead. That's pretty easy. This guy over here. If he comes. Oh! Great. One more. And that guy is limping. Let me get this rich wood. Because I don't have much, as you can see. Alright. Four. Scrapper. Great. Do some quick looting. And then we have some fun. Because these hunting grounds are really, really cool to do. And yeah, I have some nice ways, especially with the blasting wire, to get it all within time, and you get the full suns and just an absolute shit ton of XP. We're level 11 now. I can tell you we're going to gain levels like there's no tomorrow. Alright, for your pleasure, you can pause the video and read this if you like. I already did. So we're going to use the skill points when we have 3 in total. I'm so happy it starts raining now and not before a few minutes earlier where we were hunting these scrappers. Whoops. Here, boy. What you actually can do is, I think this is so cool, it should follow and walk ahead of us. No? There you go. And while he's running, you can jump on it. I think it's so awesome, so neat. Alright. Let's go to the hunting grounds, but before we do that, I need to kill some of these. It's so easy to kill them if you do it like this. And blaze? I can always use a lot of it. Alright, he's running. Oops. Hang on. Okay, let's go this way. Because there's a, not a mandatory quest, but there's a guy at the bridge here. The weather gets better. That's nice. Let's see if there's anything else we can shoot. We'll get lots of blaze pretty soon. Let me first go and talk to Kren. What's his name? That's unbelievably. Turn around. Perfect. Leave him. Friend is by the bridge. There he is. I see him running. So let's go over him and have a quick word. Oh, where is that grazer we just shot? It's part of him here. Alright. Let's talk to Friend.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, all my skills. It didn't go very well.
What happened?
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
All right. Where is my buddy? No? Ah, I can hear him. Oh god. Here, boy. He's a good boy. Yeah. Alright, follow this road. There you go. Almost. Cool. Alright, before we accept any quests, we need to buy some stuff and sell some stuff. Let's first make sure we have a little bit more shards. And blaze, really don't sell blaze ever. You're later gonna need it. So that's my biggest recommendation. 75 spark. Oof, I don't need it right now. And this can go, this can go. And keep the hearts. That's my recommendation. Alright, that should be enough to buy. The blasting sling. And what I want to do is do as much upgrades as I can here. So let's see the modifications. I don't, I can't, but this one I can. And this one I can. Clears my backpack a little bit. Oh, we need Richwood, that's right. Excuse me. Resources. I need sparkle for that. 5. That's so silly of me. Alright. Alright, we have 500 of this. That's cool. And crafts. Where were we? Let's see, do I need traps? Not right now. Potions would be handy. I wouldn't mind. The warbone wouldn't mind at all. And this one. And I think that's it. Yeah. Great. Alright, let's quickly do a quick save here. Just in case. And talk to the keeper.
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up. Hmm. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Karja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs. Which tools trial would you like to try? I'll explain how it works.
I think we're going to start with the most tricky one. They're not difficult, but let's do the blast wire trial first.
Use your blast wire and Karja tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps.
Will do.
Use your blast wire.
Oops. That one.
That's a good one. Timing begins once you slide down a rope.
Alright, let's see then. Select this. Like the two ropes you can go down, I recommend you take the right one. It takes you as far as you can from the herd. Least chance to get spotted. Now I've been practicing this quite a bit, and what you need to notice is they might ruin your party early on. Keep a close eye on them. If they come up here, you really need to kill them. Else they walk into your trap, the traps you set up. So let's see where he's going. There he is. Oh, that leaf is not helping.
Not this time.
Alright, he didn't call for reinforcements, so I'm happy. The traps you want to set up around here. What you do is you put one over there, and then the rest across the road over here. And they can be reasonably close to each other, that's fine. And we need six of them to go off. There you go. Let's do a few along this side. There we go. And I think we could put one in the middle over here. Oh, that was not really the middle, but that's fine. I have the skills to retrieve them if I want to. Alright, now then. Next thing. I want to sneak over here. This works most of the time. I can't give you a foolproof system, but this is pretty good. Alright? So, you see this rock in the distance in the water there. Aim for that as far as you can. And they should come running towards you. Then hold it ready to put another blast here. They go the right way, so that's good. And you want to keep pushing them. There you go, we're done. That's pretty perfect. Well in time. And I think I want to loot. So give me a second for that. The time has stopped, so we're good. And we probably can kill him as well. Shoot him in the neck or in the tail. It's a guaranteed hit if you have a little bit of upgraded bow that does 90 damage. 90 damage and you're laughing. You're good. There's a lot of blaze to be had, of which we can make fire arrows. And fire arrows are now, but especially later on, so very good. So yeah, this is why I really like to harvest these grazers. And we have one trap left. Did pretty well. And we can snack that. Alright, that was the most difficult one. Let's quickly get this. And do the other two. The other two were much, much easier. Especially the last one. Well, depending on which one you choose, of course. The last one I'm going to do. Let's put it that way.
How'd you? First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora.
Thanks, dude. Let's do the lock pile trial.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go.
All right.
Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
Now, you don't need what he said as a tip, a hint, to use explosions to guide them towards your direction. You have a minute, 2 seconds about before they start walking themselves. And more often than not, they're gonna walk right over here. I'm gonna show you in between here. So what I often do is just go over this rope. It's a very, very high possibility they go this way. Then, oops, not like that, Martin. I like to tag them so I can follow them. Sometimes a little bit tricky to get them right. There you go. You will see in a few seconds they start walking. They probably go my way. Look, all heads up, and yes, they go my way. Alright, would you hear in the background? It was an alarm.
Color's changing. Sun's going down.
Now wait until the front one, this guy, is like there. Alright, and that's it. That's all you need to do. And if they give trouble, we can kill them as well. Wow, he was lucky. He is lucky too. Alright, I don't really care about them. Let's hand in the quest.
Here they come.
I can easily outrun them. They haven't even seen me. Alright, cool. Let's do the last one. It's the last one. I'd do for me, this one is the last one because it's the most fun one.
I thought they'd go on forever.
There you go.
How'd you? First time, and you win a blazing sun.
I know, right?
Good. Even for Nora.
Alright, let's do the parts alone trial.
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
Yeah.
Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
Alright, so we need this one. This is really easy. I'm for sure they're gonna run away, but that's fine. We have so much time. Alright, let's get this guy over there. It's slow-mo.
Alright, new plan.
Alright, let's go. Let them run and they will stop somewhere. And from there, we get the last parts. There we go, trial completed. Well, normally I'll start looting, but let's hand in the quest.
Just this stay away. Out of their way for now.
43 seconds, not bad, not bad. And we get a ton of XP, so nice.
How'd you? First time, and you win a blazing sun.
17,500 XP.
You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
All right, thanks, sir.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
All right, let's quickly save the game. Hang on. Thank you. Level 14 reached as well. Pretty good, pretty good. Where is my save? It should be this one. There we go. And we have 6 skill points now. It's crazy. I'm telling you, don't skip this quest. It's really good. We're going to take Tinkerer. And I really want to have... This is so good. But it's good for later. When you're in a little bit of trouble, you call your mount. Or you turn them, they always tell you, stay your friend. But this one, and this one is so good. But we need Heavy Lifter. And I'll take that a little bit later. I'll take this one first. It will benefit me first. Then we'll take this one and then we go down this road. So yeah. All right, it's pretty cool. Well, that leaves me with saying thank you very much for watching, your support and everything. I really, really appreciate it. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do hit that subscribe button. And every time I upload a video, which will be daily for this series, 5 times a day, you get a notification so you can start watching. All right, thanks for now and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.